Klaus von Sturmgeist. For my non-German-speaking audience, he named himself Steal It from Stormghost. It would be cool to see the HM2 used as a preamp and boosted with an overdrive like you would an amp, and mess with the HM2 controls to get different sounds other than the usual but awesome sound of the totally dimed HM2.
Whoa, wait. You can get some other sounds out of the HM2? And the knobs turn? Indeed. Okay, now I'm also curious. Fascinating. Just kidding. Did a video a while ago on the HM2. Watch it. Well, yeah, it can be done, but I felt that the Savage Drive did more to the sound than the Boss HM2, to be fair. It was okay, though. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. May the force be with you, and have a nice day.